Listín Diario editorial for September 30th of 2021, the pandemonium. With almost 3 million vehicles and motorcycles circulating in the capital city during peak hours, there is no magic or quick fix at hand to mitigate this disaster. The problem is already having serious repercussions on the emotional stability of citizens, whether they are drivers or passengers in public or private vehicles, and on the quality of the environment. Faced with an overloaded fleet of vehicles with four or more wheels, whose circulation throughout streets and avenues is extremely slow, another problem that has been added that seemed an emergency resource to avoid roadblocks, el motoconcho. The lack of moderation and education of many who are riding aggravate the tension crisis of the citizens, producing fights among themselves or in front of the traffic agents. The mass transport service, such as the Metro and the one offered by public and private buses, have not alleviated or solved the mobility crisis. That explains why anyone who earns 20 or 25,000 pesos individually seek their own solution. Buying a Korean motor or car with 10 years of use, thus lengthening the seriousness of the traffic problem and environmental pollution. The authorities seemed arms closed, powerless to give immediate answers to the disorder. The projects to widen streets or avenues or to build new overpasses, plus the increase in the seating capacity of the subway, will take time. That presages that we are still a long way from satisfactory solutions and that the only thing left is to arm ourselves with patience, sanity, and an anti-stress armor to continue to endure this pandemonium stoically. For Listín Diario, voiced over and translations by Indira Rodriguez.